Cheers to 2024. Let's make this motherfucker big.